China launched a rocket from a boat. January 11, 2024, Chinese startup Orienspace successfully launched the Gravity 1Y1 commercial carrier rocket in the sea near Haiyang, Shandong. The rocket delivered the Yunyao-1 No 18 to 20 satellites into their predetermined orbits,